Hey guys, my name's Rain, and welcome back to the Storm. Today we're continuing on with The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. I don't know if that is trying to attack me, or if... And it disappeared. Right in front of me. That was...
It didn't love you.
I know. So, I need some more cooked food. That'll work.
I heard a hoo-hoo. Or a hoo-hoo. A yoo-hoo.
Faron Tower. Oop. Shit.
Faron, isn't that where we start in Twilight Princess? Like the woods?
Weapon.
Weapon, who's got the weapon?
Oh, hey.
Are you beating him with the boomerang?
Yes, I am. I'm getting good at this. Catching it, that is. Damn it.
What?
He fell down, so anything that he was gonna pop didn't come with.
Do you really need all these wings?
Yeah. There's a potion that I found out I can make with them.
Did you look it up online?
No.
Did you find it by yourself?
Yeah, when we were doing all that cooking. This is what I need. I can't do that.
Now I'm stuck!
There are stuff that I want under them. I don't know.
Well, if I tell
you. Holy crap.
What? Oh. You gonna attempt it?
Yeah.
I think you can do it.
I really want under this.
You can't. Did you try blowing it up?
No, not yet.
I think you should blow it up. Blow it up.
I am.
Blow it up.
I am.
Don't blow it up.
Look at them all. How do I move it?
That's supposed to work. You need water.
Maybe there was water underneath.
There's water there.
I could camera it.
We're not paying attention to memories, are we?
Nope.
Can you smack it? There you go! That's how you do it!
Now then, what are in all of these?
Honey, hasn't anyone ever told you that disturbing graves is not nice?
Are they graves?
Imagine.
It disconnected again!
Go! Nope. And your sword broke. I just want you to know that.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did. Fuck you. I hear the hooing again.
I think that's honestly in real life now.
There's not an outline.
Oh shit.
Slowly. There's nothing in there.
I don't like those things.
So are you going to attempt the other ones now?
No.
Are you just going to attempt to get up the ladder? Or up the tower?
Is there a way to, like, pick these? Because I feel like there's, like, some sort of root underneath them.
Now for the long,
yep,
boring...
I'm not going to be able to jump this, because if I jump, I'm probably not going to make it.
I'd say let's test this theory, but then we'd have to go back and do it all over again.
Yep, and that would be even more painful.
So what game are you most looking forward to that's coming up for the Wii? Switch?
For the Wii? The Wii is, like, super old. There's no games coming out for the Wii.
For the Switch.
I honestly don't know yet.
Skyrim.
Splatoon 2.
I know.
If they could do another fantastic single player campaign.
Oh my god, that was great. What about Mario Odyssey? Are you kind of hesitant right now?
I don't know. I honestly haven't sat down and watched the trailers for it.
Neither have I, but it's a Mario title.
And I'm gonna die.
So you can't do it. You need to get somewhere up, somewhere high and glide, at least some of the way.
Yep.
I'm excited for Skyrim because, hello, Skyrim handheld.
That's the only thing you're going to be playing, isn't it? You're going to go to school and be like, yeah, I'm rocking the Skyrim again.
Oh,
shit.
Oh my god, that was creepy. My teacher's going to be like, can you please put that away? No, this is Skyrim.
It's a way of life.
I'm Dovahkiin.
I think this is a giant hollow tree.
I think it's a petrified tree.
I think there's like a bug.
I think you're a bug. That is a bug.
Oh, it's not hollow at all.
But there's not anything up there.
Right?
What are you trying to accomplish here?
Use your way up here.
Ew. I feel like we're in Jurassic Park.
Jurassic?
Is that what I said?
Yeah.
Damn it. My speech no good. Whoa, what was that?
What?
Like, go to the edge over there.
There's another dragon.
Okay. Hey, if they're not gonna hurt me, I'm not gonna- Oh, it was a trap. That was a mother effing trap.
Octoballoon?
This inflatable octo-organ has a lot of lift, so attach it to items you want to see fly. Hold it in your hands and then place it on an object to attach it. Why?
There's probably a reason.
Can you please tell me what you're doing?
So I'm trying to get up there, but...
You're making this super difficult.
And I'm also looking around for materials like this.
Those are bananas. But don't you feel like you're in Jurassic Park?
Jurassic?
Shush!
Look at how fast that's moving.
It's just like I say lobster.
And that's an enemy!
And skeleton. Don't you say weird, don't you say words funny?
No.
Yes, you do. You say pants funny.
Pants.
You say it funny.
I'm confused on how pants is saying it funny.
Pants.
Pants?
You say it funny. You're like, I don't understand.
I don't understand.
Well, I don't say drastic funny. Or heroic funny.
I know you don't say heroic funny. I don't even know what heroic is.
You know, like...
Ooh, hey. Or you could climb the tree.
But I...
Oh, God.
Oh, God. A hearty durian. This fruit's mighty odor has earned it the nickname King of Fruits. It often immenses restorative powers. Dishes cooked with it will temporarily increase your hearts.
Well...
The Link's like, he's, yeah, fuck no.
He's not climbing.
Link's like, bitch, I don't want to climb.
Is there anything up in there? Find me more durians.
Right there.
Right where?
Right there. You just passed it.
Oh, hey.
I wasn't lying. You have no faith in me. Well, there's your tower.
I know. These durians are far more...
superior.
Yep. These things restore an immense amount.
I'm glad.
And they're not even cooked.
I wonder what happens when you cook them.
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Go in there. Yep. What are the mighty... Oh no, those are acorns. I think those... What, like half heart?
Doesn't matter, I could cook them with it. I don't know.
What are they doing? They're so cute! And weird. Oh my god, look at all those durians. Get out of there! Get out of there!
Fuck. He moved.
That's what they normally do. That's a tree.
Boomerang. Alright, there's two more durians here. Then we'll go for the tower.
I'm looking at the trees nearby. I don't... Oh! There's a tree over there that's got some.
I see that.
Looks like...
I'm not climbing! GFY.
GFY. You can't make me...
I know just one of these is gonna have, Kurok in it.
Ready?
I'm looking around for oh, right there. Sorry, these are gonna come... These are gonna be super useful.
Okay. To the tower!
Oh, hey, I really could have made it. I'm retarded. You wanna know how?
Huh.
Like that. She's disappointed. I'm on top of it. What? Love me!
You're such a... I love you!
Somebody has to.
Question mark?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so...
What we got's on the map.
A scanning area. I'm assuming that this is the Lost Woods or whatever.
I hope. Maybe. Bloop. Bloop. Or dink.
God, this is a huge area. Most of it's probably water, but...
Yep.
Regional map extracted.
Well, let's take a peeker.
What was it called again?
I think it's Lost Woods or Lost Forest, unless that's seriously not the name of it.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, what do we got around? I don't think anything. I think we need to go to another area.
That's where we just were.
Because I think we're basically at the edge of
What's
the map.
What's that
here.
Up there?
A thing.
Oh, this is where I was just a little bit ago.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Let's see if I can't find any more durians over here.
The trees don't look the same. You got a banana.
I'll go with the banana plants. I think this episode is just more or less gonna be...
It's a goat! Go kill the goat! Kill it! Kill it! Go!
I need to equip the right bow. I guess I do have the right bow equipped. Please don't follow up.
I just reenacted the goat dying.
It was cute.
It was cute.
Oop, not stasis. I want my... Nothing.
Nope.
Oh, I could see the bottom. Never mind.
Nope. Nada. Nothing.
Alright. Seriously, what is this? Here's more durians.
Yay!
And more a lot of things. Mighty thistle. If there's anything up there. These are like super fruit.
Super fruit?
There we go. Now let's see if we can't.
Let's see.
That's a tar swamp.
Tar swamp. Ooh.
So I'm gonna save it here, just in case. Because this, doesn't this just look strange, babe?
Absolutely not.
Yes!
Haha, you found me! Bye-bye!
Sweet, now how do I get over?
You don't. You just effed up Batman.
Why did I eff up? I'm trying to look around for where it's pointing me to. Where the...
That way.
Oh, hey, there's a stable. It's
that
like
that means there must be a shrine around it then, right?
Yeah, that's what I've been looking for. Because I want to be able to, Oh, that...
Does nothing.
Didn't help at all.
No, but it didn't.
It's gotta be around here somewhere. What's worse is it keeps on telling me it's nearby and then telling me it's not nearby. Oh, please don't tell me it was all the way up there.
I really hope it was. I forgot how you spell push. Never mind.
Seriously?
Yep.
P-U-S-H?
I got it.
Don't you forget how to spell push.
Very... I'm keeping that.
Seriously, it's entirely disappeared now.
Maybe it's a figment of your imagination. Do you feel like you're losing your mind?
No. Where the hell is it?
I told you that we moved on.
Now it's telling me it's over here. Now it's telling me I'm going farther away. Alright, this is starting to get on my nerves.
Why is the...
I'm assuming that was supposed to be lightning.
That could have been someone's cow. I think it just committed suicide.
I see the food.
You are a horrible person.
I'm a dead horrible person.
I just killed that person's cow. What did the cow do to you?
I just died for that meat.
But think of the poor cow.
I need to get to something real quick.
But if you die, it'll prove a point. This cows.
Fuck. And there's my drown.
Not there's your drown, here is there's your death.
Well, so long as I get to keep that meat.
I check.
I don't know if I had one
That's
before.
The shrine.
Where?
That's not the shrine. I'm so sorry.
It's pointing me over here. And now it's gone.
Is it? Can I?
Yeah, I'll.
Oh god. Okay, I'm controlling. How do I? Oh god.
Oh, what was that? Damn it.
Where'd it go?
It was a bug.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's like it's underneath here.
That won't help me at all. Here.
I know, my cameraing is terrible. It seriously is like it's underground.
I almost just got struck there.
Yeah, ooh, it's on fire.
Yeah, I literally almost got struck.
That would have been a great episode title. I almost died.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, let's stop wasting the people's time looking for the shrine.
I'm getting inside. Fuck that.
Whole place catches on fire.
Oh, so you're from here too? It seems fate has bound us together. What are you looking for, or are you selling? What have you got? I need some arrows. Five arrows for 30? Yeah, that's about right. Oh, so sorry. Fresh out of that. Yeah, I know. I just bought y'all out.
Wonder where he gets his supply.
I don't know. Board a horse. Oh. Your horse is in our care. Anything else? Nope.
Poor Pona.
So I want to go somewhere else now.
I think this part of the map is pretty much done.
Yep. And the only thing we have left...
Oh, we have that random middle region there.
Yeah, but, the last...
But we don't know how to deal with the heat.
Shit, I should have gone to the desert region first, shouldn't I?
Dipshit.
Shut up. Maybe we could deal with it with our food till we at least get to the village.
You're gonna have put on your really skimpy, girly clothes.
Yeah.
You need to put the quest background so we know where we're going.
Yep. First off.
Okay.
Heat resistant set bonus.
But we've tried this and it didn't help any.
Now, quest. Free the divine beasts. So, how far are we? We'll try it once more, see what happens.
Okay.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck.
I just want you to know that you're taking damage.
I know. Is there a way to unequip?
That's not helping. We're still on fire. And you're losing health fast. Bye bye.
It was my pleasure.
I'm just trying to get see if there's actually any place that I'm not on fire at. Water. My falcon bow?
Because all your stuff is on fire. It's made of wood.
Fuck. Alright, anyway.
In the next episode, we'll attempt it.
Yep. I'm going to end it here, guys. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe to join the flood. I will see you guys next time.